rear window. Honesty Lane Lagoon, a great blue heron and a great egret in a continuous battle for the control of the lagoon's food source. Rear window. Douglas Lanier, 2024, Alfred Hitchcock, 1954. Most every day, many forms of wildlife entertain the homes on the Honesty Lane Lagoon. On January 20, 2023, a great egret and a great blue heron competed for the Honesty Lane Lagoon's nutrition. The blue heron and the great egret are wading birds. Their habitat is marshes, ponds, and lagoons. The great egret and the great blue heron forage for the same food sources. They compete for feeding territory. Great egrets hunt in classic heron fashion, standing immobile or wading through wetlands to capture fish with a deadly jab of their yellow bill. Great egrets wade in shallow water to hunt fish, frogs, and other small aquatic animals. They typically stand still and watch for unsuspecting prey to pass by. Then, with startling speed, the egrets strike with a jab of their long neck and bill. The great egret slowly walks the perimeter of the lagoon, jabbing anything that moves. Great blue herons defend feeding territories from other herons with dramatic displays in which the birds approach intruders with their heads thrown back, wings outstretched, and bill pointing skyward. For now, the great blue heron reigns supreme over the lagoon. Today, the blue heron and the great egret are wading birds. Their habitat is marshes, ponds, and lagoons. The great egret and the great blue heron forage for the same food sources. They compete for feeding territory. Most every day, many forms of wildlife entertain the homes on the Honesty Lane Lagoon. On January 20, 2023, a great egret and a great blue heron competed for the Honesty Lane Lagoon's nutrition.